What's up, guys? We're in Sardinia right now.
I've realized that if you want to make things happen in life, you have to hustle and make moves that most people aren't willing to do. I'm incredibly grateful to make opportunities like this happen. I had the opportunity to learn from the natives and to learn the way they have fun.